Hello everybody and welcome to our fourth vlog. If you haven't checked out our third vlog, there's a link up here or a link in the description. Today we are in Drimmelen at Sterkenburg Yachting, who is providing us this 20 meter Van der Valk yacht. You guys provided us with some feedback, so from now on we are using this microphone and we give more detailed information about the ship. But before we start off with showing you the inside, we will show you some awesome shots from the outside.
So, this yacht is built by Van der Valk Yachts in 2007. It has an aluminium hull and superstructure and weighs around 38 tons. And now it's time to see what she's capable of.
We start off by showing you this extended roof. This extended roof has lights built inside it. It has two built-in speakers and it has two built-in heaters to keep yourself warm. This extended roof also has the possibility to close the complete outside section with a tent, so it will protect you from rain and wind. It's a bit cold, so let's head inside. And as you can see, we have a big ladder couch over here, and over here we have got an alarm system and of course a full surround system. And over here we've got a refrigerator, and next up is our control center. So this Van der Valk has a huge control center, so follow me as I'll show you our control center. We have got our Raymarine ST60 Plus over here, two navigation screens from Raymarine E120, and in the corner another ST60 Plus. Underneath it is one Volvo engine, and on the other side we have another Volvo engine. We have got our navigation lighting, our search lighting over here, our stabilizer, and on the other side our satellite systems and our pumps. And here we have our power control system. Next to the power control system is the fuel and water tanks. We have a remote control for the sunshades over here and a Raymarine autopilot underneath it, our bow and stern thrusters, our gas handle, and over here a trim system, and in the corner is our VHF. And above me is a huge panoramic roof, which we will show you in a few seconds. As you can see, I'm standing in the living room, and the living room has a nice dinner corner over here with a leather couch. Over here we have nice leather detailing throughout the whole ship. Inside here is the TV, and we have a surround system. And over here we've got a big leather couch to just watch your TV. And the ship is also provided with heated floor, so you won't get cold feet. And over here we've got a remote control to control all our sunshades. As I mentioned, we have leather details all around the ship. So over here, our complete roof is leather, and we have our kitchen, of course, our sink, our dishwasher, the pitch and the oven, and of course our exhaust hood. Over here, again, nice leather details. And on my right, we have our refrigerator with a freezer underneath it. And on the left, we have a small wine cooler to keep your wine cool for the beautiful evenings on this ship. So we've left the kitchen and now we're entering two bedrooms. And first off, we have a small guest room over here, for example, for your children or friends or other guests. And connected to this small bedroom is a bigger bedroom with a nice big bed, a panoramic view to watch some falling stars. And connected to this bedroom is a bathroom, and it's a pretty big bathroom. So we've got a sink, of course, mirror. Next up is my favorite part of the ship, and it's the main bed and bathroom. First off, we've got a dryer and washing machine over here. On my left, we have a closet, and then we move into our huge and beautiful main bedroom. So we've got a king size bed over here, loads of storage room all around me, a TV with two little windows and leather detailing, a window for a nice view, and a leather couch, and of course our little leather details on the roof. Connected to this main bedroom is our main bathroom, and this has a beautiful glass painted wall, and we have a storage room over here. It's actually pretty big, and inside our main bed bathroom we've got two little windows, a mirror, sink and shower, and of course storage room. Over here is also some storage room, and inside here is our toilet. And next up, we head into our engine room. As you can see, we've arrived in the engine room, and in the engine room we have 2x775 horsepower Volvo Penta engines, and these engines combined deliver 1550 horsepower, which means this yacht will go up around 25 knots, which is around 45 kilometers an hour, and it has a fuel capacity of 5000 liters. Thank you guys for watching, and if you like this video, leave a like, share it, subscribe, and if you have any feedback, put it in the comment box and I will try to reply on you guys. Thanks Sterkenburg for providing us this yacht today, and this yacht is actually for sale, so if you have any interest in buying this yacht or would like to have more information, there's a link in the description to visit their website. And thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in our next episode.